This is CKWX Radio in Vancouver, Canada.
Good morning. This is Dale Sand in the CKWX newsroom. It's 50 degrees now in Vancouver. The weather outlook mostly clear overnight, sunny with a few cloudy periods tomorrow. It still is not out. It's not known how the fire started, and an estimate of damage is not available. Attorney General Alec McDonald has introduced legislation to tighten up provisions of the Fire Marshal's Act. The legislation introduced Thursday gives a fire marshal power to evacuate and close down hotels and public buildings when they think conditions exist that may seriously endanger life or property if a fire were to start. A fire marshal currently has the power to only evacuate buildings if an emergency situation exists. The BC legislature has given approval to estimates of the provincial secretary and the travel industry department. Al Sweeney reports.
After 8 days of debate, the House finally approved the estimates of the Department of Land, Forest, and Water Resources, then moved on to the